Good morning, students. Chapter number 9, fraction. Today's topic is order of fraction. This is your lecture 3. In this lecture, we are going to talk about order of fraction, in which order we are placing the correct fraction. In descending order means smaller to biggest, and ascending order to biggest to smallest. These two we are going to write here. In this, we talk about first of all the pictures which we have made on the screen or a board. First of all, this fraction said 2 parts to 2 upon 1 upon 2, and another one 1 upon 3, 1 2 3, 1 upon 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 upon 5, 1 2 3 4 5, and 1 upon 6, 1 2 3 4 5 6. Now let's talk about the descending order first. When we put the descending order, we go with smallest number to the biggest number. So what I have to write? I have to write 1 by 2 on first, then 1 by 3, then 1 by 4, again 1 by 5, then 1 by 6. When I have to write it in the ascending order, when we talk about ascending order means biggest to smallest. When we go for the ascending order, what I have to write? First of all, I have to write 1 by 6, 1 by 5, 1 by 4, 1 by 3, 1 by 2. This is the ascending order and descending order you can see. Smallest to biggest and biggest to smallest. Now have a look, one more example, and then we have to do exercise as well in this chapter. Now in the second example, you can see few circles are made on the board and all are having different kind of fractions. In first picture, you can see 3 divisions of one circle. So 1 by 3, then 5 division, 1 by 5, then 1 by 2, then 1 by 6, and in the last 1 by 4. Now, what we have to do, you can see different kind of numbers here. Now, out of this we have to, just settle down them in the ascending order as well as in the descending order. Now, in ascending order, what we have to do? We have to write the number which is greater, biggest number out of whole numbers. So what one is the biggest? Yes, 1 by 6 is biggest number. So 1 by 6, after that 1 by 5, after that 1 by 4, 1 by 6, 1 by 5, 1 by 4, 1 by 3, and 1 by 2. This is the ascending order. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have 2 here, 3, 4, 5, 6. In ascending order, biggest to smallest, 6 is the biggest number out of all the numbers. Then 5, then 4, then 3, and then 2. When we have to write it in the descending order, first of all, we have to write the smallest number of the whole digits. So 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, 1 by 5, and 1 by 6. This is the descending order of the images. Now, we are going to solve our exercise number 9B. Are you ready for that? Now, in your book, practice exercise 9B, having first question, draw 2 identificial rectangles shade 1 by 8 of first. So I have already drawn 1 rectangle here, just divide it into 8 parts. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, in this book area, one part is shaded. So, we'll shade one part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One part is shaded. So, we'll write 1 by 8 here. In another side, he is saying 1 by 10. So, 2, wait a minute. 7, 8, 9 and 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So again, one part is shaded. You have to draw it in your copy as well. In first page, you have to draw 1 by 8, one part is shaded and 8 division. So 1 by 8. On the other side, you have to do 1 by 10, one part is shaded and 10 divisions. So 1 by 8 and 1 by 10. Now you have to tell me which one fraction is the greater and which one is the smaller. In this, 1 by 8 is greater than 1 by 10. So what I have to put this side? 1 by 8 is greater than 1 by 10. हमने grade 2 में option पढ़ा था ना, मैंने ना मैंने आपको तरीका बताया था, जो तीर छोड़ता है, that is the bigger one. So इसमें 1 by 8 तीर छोड़ेगा 1 by 10 पे. So 1 by 8 is bigger than 1 by 10. Now, in another one, he said, question number 2, draw 2 circles, as I have already drawn 2 circles, of the same size, shade 1 by 8 of the first. So first of all, I have to shade it into 1 by 8. 2 part, 4 part, 6 part, and 8 part. You can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And out of that, 1 part will be shaded. On the other side, he said, and the second one is 1 by 4. So I am going to do this, similar 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now, and one part will be shaded one. You can shade that images with the color as well, or you can do with the pencil. But don't do very harder, use your pencil. Make it just shaded like this, as I am doing. Okay, now, 1 by 8 and 1 by 4. Which one is the bigger? 1 by 8 and 1 by 4, what I have to do? 1 by 8 is smaller than 1 by 4. 1 by 8 is smaller than 1 by 4. Now, we have two more questions of the same thing. We have to solve it as well. Question number 3 and 4, you have to solve it by your own, and we are going to discuss it in our live interaction, live classes on Google Meet. Now, we are going to talk about question number 5. Arrange the fractions in ascending order. Number 1 is 1 by 3, 6, 1 by 3, 1 by 10. What is the meaning of ascending, as we already discussed in the same video? Ascending means bigger to smaller. So out of these three, which one is the bigger? 1 by 10 is bigger, then 1 by 6 and then 1 by 3. Okay, in number B, 1 by 10, 1 by 5, 1 by 8. So, first of all, we write 1 by 10, 1 by 10, then 1 by 8 and 1 by 5. In the next one, 1 by 7, 1 by 5, 1 by 10. In this as well, we are writing 1 by 10, 1 by 7 and 1 by 5. On the last one, 1 by 7, 1 by 11, 1 by 4. So 1 by 11, 1 by 7 and 1 by 4. Now this is called the ascending order of the fraction. Biggest one on the first line, just smaller than on the second line and just smaller than on the third row. So we arrange all the numbers in the ascending orders. If we go for the descending order, just we have to write this line on first, then this will be the similar one and this will go on the last one. That is called the descending order. But our question asks us ascending order, so we will arrange all the numbers, the fractions in the ascending orders. I hope you all understand that and you all have to complete your work on time. Thank you so much, students.